Huhu. So, I've got good news concerning my old work. I've got 9 days holidays. I thought they were expired, but the administration gave them a longer runtime, a longer lifespan, so I can take 9 more days of holidays at the end of August. That's good. Bad news, I haven't written that much in the last few days because I was bone tired and I'm still bone tired, and yeah, that's not good. I will do a marathon tomorrow. Then Monday I published the next chapter of ATTV. It was chapter 4, and the first tables were in there. Boy, it was horrible formatting these tables on the different platforms. Royal Road was the best. There you are able to publish tables, and they have even a formatting tool for it, so that went pretty well. Then I got to web novel, and web novel, you can't even HTML tables, you can do nothing, no tabs, no even spaced lettering that you can pretend that it's a table. It looks horrible. Especially mean was Fiction Press. It looked in the editing tool like they supported HTML tables, but then when I went to preview, all the formatting was gone, and it was just spaghetti. So no nice tables there. And then Wattpad, I found a document where it said that they support HTML tables, and I tried HTML tables, but it didn't work. But they have a feature that I can insert pictures, so I made a picture from Royal Roads and inserted it into Wattpad. Yeah, I as well inserted a picture in my Patreon account and referenced it on the different platforms, that the readers there can look at that picture. And yeah, I will do that in the future too, and all the stats tables will of course be free for everybody, because I think stats tables are one of the fun things of Lit RPG. I'm such a geek that I think stats tables are fun. But I love statistics and I love Excel, and yeah, there's no help for me. Oh, I didn't even make the tables with Excel. I'm using OpenOffice, and because I have no Microsoft Office privately. Yeah, but OpenOffice, it's okay as well. The screenshots from OpenOffice, the OpenOffice table program, aren't as nice as from Excel, because in Excel, when you color the cells white, then you don't see the lines, and that doesn't help with open office. So you even see the cell lines and the row lines when you color the cells white, so it doesn't look as good. But yeah, I will just screenshot Royal Roads, and yeah, I hope that works for my readers. Okay, so what is planned the next days? Tomorrow I will do an extreme writing day. On Fridays I upload the next chapter. On Saturday I have half a day I can use for writing. Yeah. And yeah, Sunday is the next vlog. So, see you Sunday.